main thing is that you really have to focus on the waste as a resource for new raw materials. I can give you an example from my own company. We did an exercise last year where we took all our big production waste streams, and then we invited the recycling companies from around Europe to come in and say, what is the best way, what is the best solution to handle this? It was actually the local recycling companies in Denmark we invited in. By doing this exercise, we have increased our recycling values, and at the same time we have also reduced our cost as a company for disposal, because of the recycling it has a higher value. So it's good business to look into this, and I can recommend Brazilian companies to do the same thing.